Joshua J, and this is my Phantom deck. Let's talk about closing tricks. What do you look for in a closing close-up piece? I look for something that can be done for groups big or small, with no table, something that is impossible for them to figure out, but easy to describe. I want to show you this Phantom deck and what a memorable, unforgettable piece of magic it can be. No one can hold me down. Fade into view.
Today.